Hi, Maria, thank you very much. And new this morning, a man wanted for sex crimes is waking up behind bars this morning in James City County. 33-year-old Demicus White turned himself in to police yesterday after warrants were issued for his arrest last week. He's charged with rape and forcible sodomy. Officials say the charges come from a months-long investigation into multiple alleged sex crimes. White is being held at the Virginia Peninsula Regional Jail.